نورتينته محمد لم يزل نورا من القدم. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the way he was created, how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created him. He created him with nur. So this teen, this earth that was used for him, it was mixed with the nur from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And from there, the nur al-Muhammadiyya originated. And then the Imam mentions, Muhammad lam yazal nuran min al-qidam. And then the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam was in this state pre-eternity, before anything was created. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam was created first. And from his nur, the rest of creation came. The Imam continues, he said, Muhammadun rahimallahu al-ibadabihi. Muhammadun sababu l-insha'i min adami. That because of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is merciful to his creation. Rahimallahu. Because of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we receive mercy from Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sustains even the unbelievers who disobey him and disbelieve in him. He allows them to live and to eat from his bounties because of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And then he says, Muhammadun sababun min shay min adami. And it is because of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that everything came into being out of nothing. Because of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is amazing. I tell you tonight, open your heart and fill it with the mahabbah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. What a great blessing that Allah has bestowed upon each and every one of you, that He has made you from the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This is the greatest blessing for you, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has guided you, chosen you to be from the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Sababul insha'i min adami. The Prophet alayhi salam, so because of him, everything came into being out of nothing. If it wasn't for him, the Prophet, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had no need to create any one of us. Subhanallah. Therefore, the Imam says, Muhammadun dhikruhu ruhun li anfusina. The mentioning and the remembrance of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, it brings life to our soul. It brings light to our soul. It gives life to our soul. We become alive, truly alive, because we mentioned the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And therefore, Muhammadun shukruhu fardun ala ummah. And so, the shukr, the thanks and gratitude for the Prophet alaihi wasallam, what we should express to him, it is fard upon us. It is fard upon us to express thanks to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And the best way, the starting point, the number one step for this is for you to commit yourself to reciting salawat and durood sharif on the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is a great composition of Imam Busairi al-Qasid al-Muhammadiyya, inshallah.